Oh, so damn good. Oh, Brawl! Brawl! Brawl is back! The Brawl is back, ladies and gentlemen! We got ourselves a big old Brawl. Roman Reigns with Corbin. Who else is there? I think the Usos, or not the Usos, sorry, New Day is out there. Revival is out there. I think I see Viking Raiders out there. We got a giant-ass Brawl here at the end of the night. Oh, my God. Big-ass Brawl. Dolph Ziggler's out there. The Viking Raiders have gotten involved in this Brawl. And now we're going to start hammering away as Baron Corbin. Baron Corbin and Roman Reigns. What is going to happen here? Look at the end of this pay-per-view. Roman Reigns fighting with Corbin. Right hand there from Corbin. Right hand there catches Roman Reigns again. Roman Reigns, what's going to happen? Oh my God, Roman. Roman, is he going to spear him? Roman Reigns with a spear to Corbin. Oh my God, what? Roman Reigns just speared him off the side of the, what are they called? The fans area where you sit, the seating area for the fans, and Roman Reigns delivers a massive spear as we go off of TV to end the night for TLC. Are you kidding me? What a show! What a show! Are you kidding me? Ladies and gentlemen, that was incredible. That was so much fun. The entire show, 9 out of 10. Unbelievable job, WWE. You killed that pay-per-view. Thank you so much, WWE, for just putting on a fun show from start till finish.